already beaten some of the best tag teams of IWC history.
They are the longest reigning IWC tag team.
Title.
That's why we issued an open challenge.
Because fraternity is eternity.
Are you serious? The most physically opposing tag team maybe ever in Pittsburgh wrestling, Gannon Jones Jr. and Duke Davis, have arrived in the International Wrestling Cartel! Roll up! Duke Davis and Decker! Winner champions!
December 9th, IWC. 500 days in the books, we're thinking we do it again. Not one, not two, but three
times. Launching loaded. You're playing on our terms now. No one beats us at our game.
Don't laugh from the street, cousin. You know the drill. I'm 999 flies short of a mil.
Andy up, yeah, yeah, fool. Andy up, kidnap, yeah, fool.
It's the perfect timing. You see the man shining. Get up off the damn diamonds.
Andy up,
yeah, yeah, fool.
In fraternity versus Locked and Loaded on December 9th for the tag titles, huh? It's official.
Yeah.